Hey guys, Craig Duran, owner and director of sales with the Duran Group at Pelican Real Estate. Just wanted to touch base with you again. I know all eyes are on Hurricane Irma. I know there are plenty of coverage of this, and I'm certainly not a meteorologist, but I just wanted to touch base and talk about how it's relating to the Panama City Beach real estate market. And for those of you who own property here that are out of the area, just a quick snippet what I see on the real estate perspective. Of course, you know, first and foremost, thoughts and prayers are with all of those in the path of the storm. As it relates to real estate here, for the most part, I don't see anybody really even worrying about boarding up yet, any of those kind of things. I think a lot of people are being prepared, checking to make sure they have enough hurricane shutters, checking to make sure hurricane shutters are fitting on their property, those kind of things. But at the moment, we're still sort of cautiously optimistic that this path is very well still may miss us. To take a quick look, this is the most recent update from the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration National Hurricane Center. I'm sure you've probably seen this covered plenty, but again, over the last 24 hours, that path continue to look like it's drifting a little more and a little more east. We're, of course, right in this area. So we are certainly, again, thinking of all those in the path, but for us, things continue to improve. So from the real estate standpoint, again, property generally seems pretty good for now. Weather today, it was nice, 65 degrees this morning, not a ton of wind. We still possibly can get some hurricane force winds. Here's some wind speed probabilities map from that same website. You can see we are well within the possibility of receiving some hurricane force winds in the 5 to 10% range according to them at the moment. Real estate showings were really a little bit slow. Yesterday and the day before, certainly from how they'd been this weekend, but I get the sense that a lot of agents are tending to linger around, maybe starting to plan more business over the weekend. I think one or two more bumps east with the storm, and we may have a pretty unaffected weekend where there could be a lot of showings again. So those of you who have property listed for sale, while it wouldn't be surprising to see kind of a light weekend of showings, we might actually see a little bit of pickup. There's certainly some pent up demand in the market, and buyer activity is still pretty good. So again, you know, of course, be safe, be prepared, and we're going to schedule another update probably later today, just to keep you guys updated on what's going on in Panama City Beach. Hope you guys are well. Stay safe.